Brothers and sisters, aloha. Charles Wesley, the co-founder of the religious movement that was later known as the Methodists in 1927, wrote the words of over 2,000 songs, many of which are still popular today. Hymns like Hark Ye Herald Angels Sing, Christ the Lord is Risen Today, Jesus, Lover of My Soul, just to name a few that are found in our current hymn book. Under the direction of Sister Powell, Sister Pinon as our soloist, and Ezra at the piano, the members of the BYUH Hawaii 11th Ward will now sing for you Wesley's beautiful song entitled, Come, Let Us Anew. Put into music by James Lucas. By the way, Elder and Sister Powell have come to the conclusion of their mission here in Hawaii. They have served faithfully as mentors to the 11th Ward for 23 months, and we have grown to love and appreciate them. Thank you very much, Jean and Carolyn. The words that the Lord mentioned in the song we are singing this evening surely fit you. Well done, thou faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler